Nathula Pass, Gangtok, India. When to visit, tips, location and cost. Nathula Pass is a mountain pass in the Himalayan peaks. It is flooded with adventure seekers and nature enthusiasts equally. Famous attractions here are Tsumgo Lake and Mandakini Waterfalls. You can walk around the area or interact with the soldiers. Located on the old Silk Route, Nathula Pass connects Sikkim to China's Tibet Autonomous Region. It serves as an official border personnel meeting BPM, point. Nathula is one of the highest drive roads in the world. It is a mountain pass in the Himalayan peaks. Adventure seekers and nature lovers flock here for trekking and its scenic beauty. Tourists can visit the border trade market at Sherdhang and Kupup. Kupup is which mostly remains covered with cloud. It has the second highest golf course in the world. The Nathang Monastery and Nathang War Memorial is also worth visiting in Kupup. Only Indian nationals with a valid permit can visit the Nathula Pass. The permit can be obtained by applying to the Tourism and Civil Aviation Department. It costs around 200 Indian rupees per person. To reach Nathula, tourists can take a round-trip tour package from an authorized tour operator in Gangtok. It will require a full day trip from Gangtok to visit Nathula. It can be combined with visits to Tsumgo Lake and Baba Mundir. The best month to experience is between January to May and October to December. Subscribe and follow TripSpell for travel stories. Visit tripspell.com to plan your next trip.